who started in an attic, and now FDM is a FTSE top 250 company. The number 20 from Brighton is Rod Flavell. Number 19, the man who gave us back our pier, Brighton Palace Pier, local Luke Johnson. Number 18, she used to be Samantha Zoe Janus. You know her now as Samantha Zoe Womack. She was Ronnie Mitchell in EastEnders and then Morticia in The Addams Family. She's at number 18. And number 17, he managed the Spice Girls. He started those pop idol talent shows. He is the TV Svengali, Simon Fuller. Number 16, and who's the greatest Sussex cricketer ever? Tough competition, but she'd be at the top. From Preston Nomads to playing in the men's team at Brighton College. She bats right hand, she bowls left hand. She can do more or less anything with cricket. Claire Connor, CBE. And at number 15, and you have to get up early to be successful, you have to be strictly with yourself, Zoe Ball. And at number 14, he's just a guy who can't say no, and that was his big hit. He sings so great, he looks so great, he's Connor Maynard. Number 13, and this guy's the greatest on local radio ever, Mid-Morning Matters, Alan Partridge. Steve Coogan, and he lives practically on the Coast Road. Number 12, and she lives nearby too, maybe not in as quite a grand style as she used to, but she's born and bred here, Katie Price. And number 11, another true local and more seen in Woodingdean than perhaps Rottingdean or on the Coast Road, the Mayor of Brighton, Dee Simpson. It's Cyberman, and he surged into the lead as Brighton's top entrepreneur businessman. Number 10, the company surge, the name Paul Careless. And at number 9, she's from just outside Brighton, not the jungle, but I think she prefers Sussex, Holly Willoughby. Number 8, I don't need any hair braiding, but millions do and she can help. She's pretty good writer too. Detailing the millennial life I know so little of, Zoella. Number 7, Seven Dials. Oh, how I love Seven Dials. I think actually it was Scrambled Eggs he wrote first, but he loves Brighton and Sussex almost as much as Mull of Kintyre. Oh, shut up. It's Paul McCartney. Number 6. Once Paul and him were next door neighbours on our seafront, and he's still here in the Hove Lagoon Massive, David Walliams. And number 5. She came, she saw Brighton, and then she conquered the musical world, Adele. Number 4. She lives here. She's our top politician. The Greens might not run Brighton Council anymore, but everyone knows and everyone loves Caroline Lucas. Number 3. It only cost 93 million, but now it's worth billions. And billions of love goes to the man who gave us the Amex. Seagulls! It's Tony Bloom. Number 2. He has an oasis in Brighton. His high-flying birds cruise into Brighton regularly. The new Brightonian, Noel Gallagher. And at number 1, the King of Rottingdean. Well, Prince, I suppose. As his mum was the real Queen of Rottingdean, she taught him everything, and from Brighton he conquered the world. Number 1, Simon Cowell.